Hi guys. Say hi.
Hi.
So
I was fixing my band-aid.
We're back. This is our
This is her room.
Yeah, you guys seen this before? With my hairstyle videos. Except now he's here.
This is my band-aid.
I fixed, because he had a blister, and I fixed it for him.
I had a blister from cutting that tree, if you remember that. I was like, trying to cut it.
And then he popped it, and then it got all yucky.
It was nasty.
I helped him clean it.
It was yellow, and stinky, and ugly, and dirty, and yellow, and brown, and colors I can't see.
So, right now, we're gonna eat some Chinese food. Some rice and chicken.
I haven't tried their Chinese food before, so I can't wait to try it because I like trying new foods. It's good.
He had spaghetti.
It was good. It was super good. It was like.
And bread.
The bread was good. I like mixing the bread with the sauce. I was like,
Yeah.
Ate it all up. It's all good. And her dog Crystal loves me. Her dog Crystal is like a fat dog with big old eyeballs. Pretty sure you've seen the video. She loves me. So yeah, it's pretty fun. It's fun here. And my mom was talking to her mom.
They're like really good friends now. They're like besties.
In like 3 or 4 hours.
Besties. They're besties. But then again, my mom talks to everyone for a long time.
Like 3 or 4 hours.
My mom loves talking about her life, her interest in life, saying everything's a coincidence.
It's crazy.
So we'll see you in the next video. It's probably gonna be us eating chicken, or no, Chinese food.
Yummy.
Hi guys, it's us again. So there's Don. We're watching Inside Out. And hold up. So we're eating Chinese food. That's spicy chicken with some white rice. Here's the soya. I just have some tempeko. How do you feel about the food?
It's really good. Super good. And hot. Hot. Fire breath hot.
So yeah, we'll see you whenever we feel like recording. I don't know what else we're gonna do.
But eat. Yummy. It's really good.
Dominic approved. Hi guys. It's later in the evening. I look like poop.
Me too.
It's what time is it? It's 8:34. And Dominic is gonna leave soon. He's getting picked up by his dad. So it's almost time for him to leave. But we get to see each other in the morning at school.
Tomorrow's Monday, which is the worst.
School day. I gotta shower and get ready for bed.
Me too. I gotta shower. I gotta put some clean clothes on. Go like 9:00, you know, gotta go to sleep.
Gotta do you have homework?
Do my homework, which isn't a lot.
What do you have to do?
I don't remember. I have to change. Okay. And. Okay, alright. And. Gotta make sure my hair is ready for tomorrow. Then, just go to sleep. Get some real good sleep. We both gotta get some good sleep. So we gotta wake up early. And, yeah, I went to your sister's house. I was up here. It was really fun. We ate Chinese food. It was super good.
It was really spicy though. Like, you saw, like, my stomach was hurting because it was burning, so. But it was good. Like, it was sweet and then it got spicy. Like, it had heat.
Spicy, sweet, and hot. But it was really good. It was really good. And her spaghetti that I'm on, that was good.
10/10 would recommend.
Super good. So does he have here? Goes back. perfect with the food, man. Like, best. Like, the best. The best, best, the best, the best. The
So tomorrow we have school, and we both usually wake up 5:20 or 5:30. Then we both get ready, and we both arrive at school at least 6:40. And I have history, he has geology, I have language arts, he has history, I have ceramics, he has ceramics, I have geology. He has math, I have math, then he has language arts, and then we both have Spanish.
And right now, we're watching Catfish.
We're watching Catfish, and this guy like catfished like 400 people.
Yeah, maybe so.
Women.
Over 400. This dude's crazy. Be that guy. That's not right. It's weird.
I think your dad's here.
You gotta record all the way until my dad comes. Wait, I think it is.
He's calling you.
Yeah. My dad's here.
We locked.
Food
is really good. Bye. Bye. Dominic just left. I'm so sad. You know, like, I don't know what to do anymore. I need a private key. Inside, I got shower. Gotta get ready for me. I'm in the shower now. Gotta get ready for tomorrow. So yeah, see you guys. I hope you guys have a good day. Video.